Hello. It's been quite a year, isn't it? 2020, the COVID-19 pandemic, the lockdowns, first lockdown, second lockdown, and I guess a great many of us are tired of staying at home and doing the same thing again and again. But you know what? Even in the midst of the lockdown, in the midst of the pandemic, in the midst of all the craziness going on all around the globe, there is still hope. And much more than that, there is a gift for you. Oh yes, I mean that. No gimmicks, no outlay, no expenses. Now, what is this gift? This gift is eternal life. Eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ. You know, beyond the life we live here on earth, there is life after life. And that life can be in either of two places, heaven or hell. Now, I know you may be thinking, oh, what's he talking about? Heaven, hell, and all that. Well, let's not go into all that detail now. But the most important thing you should know is that there is someone called Jesus, and he's very much interested in you. And why is he trying to offer you this free gift? He's offering you this gift because he came on earth, chose to die for you and me. This same Jesus that I want to introduce you to is willing to turn your life around. He's willing to answer all those questions, those pertinent questions you've been asking, those questions that seem to have no answers, those deep questions of life that you've all, you know, things like, why am I here? What am I created for? What do I want to do? What exactly is going on in the world? You may not have all those answers, but believe you me, Jesus has the answer to these questions. If you want to know more about some of these issues I've raised, call the number on your screen today. And believe you me, there will be someone who will be more than willing to not just answer your questions, but to tell you everything you need to know about gaining eternal life.